finding snails or slugs in your garden? Start trapping them. Over time, you can greatly reduce populations with daily trapping. You can find traps in your local nursery or garden center, or you can make one yourself. For bait traps, sink the trap into a hole in your garden, fill it with beer or a sugar, water, and yeast mixture, and put on the lid. Check the trap regularly. If the liquid dries up before the mollusks die, they are likely to crawl back into your garden. These traps attract slugs and snails for only a few feet, so you may want to install several of them around your yard. Our favorite trap is the board trap. Make your own using 12 by 15 inch boards raised off the ground by 1 inch runners. Place the trap at night in areas with a lot of mollusk activity. In the morning, scrape snails and slugs off and destroy them by crushing or knocking them into a bucket of soapy water. You can also put them in a plastic bag and put them in the trash, or feed them to backyard chickens. To get the most out of trapping, combine it with other methods, such as removing hiding places, reducing sprinkler irrigation, and planting more snail and slug-proof plants. See our website for more information.